Hello guys, welcome to Mayunix channel. In this video, I will show you how to install macOS Monterey 1 2.0.1 on VMware Workstation 16 Pro. In this video, it is assumed that you have downloaded and installed VMware Workstation 16 Pro. And it is assumed that VMware Workstation 16 Pro has been patched so that it can run macOS. And it is also assumed to have a macOS Monterey ISO. If you don't have a macOS Monterey ISO, you can download it via the link listed in the description. Now, run VMware Workstation 16 Pro. In the window that appears, click I want to try VMware Workstation 16 Pro for 30 days. Then click Continue. Then click Finish. Now, in the home window click Create a new virtual machine, select Typical and then click Next. In the Install from window, click I will install the operating system later. Then click Next. Under Guest Operating System click Apple Mac OS X. Under Version select Mac OS 12. Then click Next. On Virtual Machine Name fill with Mac OS 1 2.0.1. Then click Next. In the Specify Disk Capacity window, click Store Virtual Disks as a Single File. Then click Next. Then click Finish. Now, click Edit Virtual Machine Settings. In Memory, set according to hardware specs. And also on the processor, set according to hardware specs. Move to CD/DVD, click Use ISO Image File then click Browse. Then click the ISO and click Open. Finally click OK. Now, click Power on this virtual machine. Wait until the loading process is complete. In the language window, select the language used and then click the Continue button. In the recovery window, click Disk Utility. Then click Continue. In the Disk Utility window, click View and select Show All Devices. Click on VMware Hard Drive, and in the right pane click Erase. In Name, type Macintosh HD. Then click Erase. Wait for the erase process to complete. After the erase process is complete, click Done. Then close the Disk Utility window. Now, return to the Recovery window and then click Install macOS Monterey. Then click Continue. Next, in the Install macOS Monterey window, click Continue. Then click Agree. In the pop-up window that appears, click Agree. Now click on the hard drive that was erased earlier, then click Continue. Wait for the installation process to finish. Now, the macOS Monterey installation process is complete. Next is the macOS configuration. Follow the configuration according to this video or configure it yourself. is now logged into the macOS Monterey desktop. Now check graphics display by clicking on the Apple logo and clicking about this Mac. Graphics display is only 3 megabytes. To increase the graphic display, you must first install VMware tools. Now right-click DVD mount on desktop and click eject. Then click VM and click install VMware tools. In the VMware tools window, click install VMware tools. Then click continue, then click install. Enter the Mac admin password and then click install software. Click OK on the pop-up window that appears. In the pop-up window that appears again, click open security preferences. Click the padlock icon in the lower left corner and enter the Mac admin password. Then click unlock. Then click allow. Click not now. Then close the security and privacy window. Click the restart button. Wait for the restart process to finish. The restart process has been completed, then enter the Mac admin password to log in. Now check graphic display again by clicking the Apple logo and clicking about this Mac. Now the graphic display has changed to 128 megabytes. Then check VMware in full screen mode, by clicking view and then clicking full screen. Okay, VMware can already be in full screen mode. That's the tutorial for installing macOS Monterey on VMware Workstation 16 Pro on Windows 10. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. See you in the next video tutorial.